children. So it's long time that we have been doing till maths. Now you all know how to do additions. Yes or no? So additions we have finished. Now we are going to do something, another topic, like what you say, subtraction. Subtraction. A second word for subtraction is, what is it? It has another heading. Can anyone tell you? I mean, sorry, can anyone tell me what's another word for subtraction? Yes? Okay, I'll tell you if you can. That is take away. Subtraction, another word is take away. I'll tell you an example. Suppose your mother gives you 3 chocolates while going to school. Mommy gives you 3 chocolates and tells, one first interval 1 chocolate, second interval 1, and third interval 1. So what do? You put all the 3 chocolates in your pocket and you come to school. Okay, first interval 10:30, you eat off 1 chocolate. So from 3, you have eaten up 1 chocolate. So how many are left? From 3 chocolates, what mommy gave you in the morning before going to school, you ate off 1 chocolate. So out of 3, you close off 1 finger. So how many chocolates you got now? How many? Yes, you got 2 chocolates. Okay, 2 chocolates, you hold it carefully in your pocket and go wherever you go, wherever you go. You carry it in your pocket very, very carefully. Then comes the lunch break. After the lunch break, you eat off 1 more chocolate. Because mommy said, no, each interval 1 chocolate. So morning, 10:30 break, 1 chocolate. 12 o'clock break, 1 chocolate. So how many are left in your pocket now? So how many are left? How many are left? See my fingers and tell me. 1 chocolate is left. 1 chocolate is left. Okay. Now again at 2:30 you will have another interval, another break, a very short break. That time you eat the 3rd chocolate. So all the 3 chocolates are eaten up. By you only, not by rats. You eat up all the 3 chocolates during the 3 intervals. Now how many are left then? See, I'll tell you. One chocolate. 3 chocolates are put on the board, isn't it? So what did you do? First interval, you ate off 1 chocolate. Okay? Now how many are left? 1, 2 are left. And second interval, that is to say at 12 o'clock you have your lunch break. After eating your food again, you ate off 1 chocolate. So they are going down. So one is gone off. The second one also is gone off into your throat and into your stomach. So what is left now? 1 more chocolate is left. So 1 more chocolate is left. When are you going to eat it up? When are you going to eat it up? At 2:30 break you eat up. So how many chocolates are left in the pocket? 0 chocolates are left in your pocket. Adding means what? Adding is, you keep on adding one number to the other, one number to the other, and make it more. But subtraction is take away. You take away. See, first chocolate you ate off. So you should take off 1. 2 only are left. Second interval you eat off the second one. Only 1 is left. Third interval you eat off that one also. So what is left then? 0. 0 chocolates are left. So also I will tell you in the number form. Now you see, how many house names are we learning now? How many house names are we learning? Do you know house name? One's house. Then little higher than the one's house is what house? 10th house. So, this is the margin. 1's house, 10's house. See, you have no in the class. You don't draw the lines because you already have checks there. You already have rules, the blue lines. You don't have to draw because I don't have the blue lines on the board. I am drawing. So what is the sign? I forgot to tell you. What is the sign of takeaway? What is the sign of takeaway? It is only, I'll tell you. Suppose here, 58. Isn't it? 58 takeaway. And what is the sign is, this is the sign. Take away sign. Subtract sign. Take away sign is what? What is the sign of addition? Do you remember? Addition means plus. Am I minus? Understand? I'm just putting it in a brackets. We don't put in a brackets. And the addition sign is this. This is called addition sign. Understood? And this is called minus. Sorry. Takeaway sign is this one. In another word, it is also called minus. See? Three chocolates. One chocolate you ate away. So, 3 minus 1. I'm showing you on my fingers. Then, what happens? From 3, you ate off from 1, yet another one during the lunch break. 1. Minus 1. And third interval also, you ate off 1. Minus. So, altogether the answer is 0. Because 1 by 1, you have been eating all the 3 chocolates. First interval 1, second interval 1, and third interval. How many mummy gave you? 3. So, all the 3 you ate off. So, 1, 3 minus 1, 2. Again, from 2, 1 more chocolate you ate off. 1. Again from 1, that one also you ate off in the third interval. That is minus 1. 0. So, takeaway sign is a 1 dash, horizontal dash, and that's name is minus. What is that name? Minus. So, now 1's house and 10's house. First comes what house? 10's house comes first. Or the 1's house comes first. No, 1's house only comes first. And then before that is called the 10's house. So we always, what do? We work out in the 1's house first. Then we go to the 10's house. So you don't draw lines, I'm telling you girls. You don't have to draw lines. Okay? Now, 58 minus, what sign is this? Minus 12. Now you tell me, how should I do subtraction sums? In additions, which number you put used to put first in the mind? In additions, which number do you put used to put first in the head? First number you used to put in their mind. But in subtractions, it is opposite. Subtractions, you put the second number in the mind. You put the second number in the mind. That is the second number is in additions, first number in the mind, isn't it? And second number, open your fingers. No. But here, first, you put the second number in the mind. What is the second number there? 2 in the mind. Just the opposite of addition. Just the opposite of addition is called subtraction. So, now you come to the 1's house. 8 and 2. Second number is what? Is 8 called the first number or 2 called the first number? So, this number, the second number, you have to put it in the mind. What is the second number there? What is the second number here? 2 in the mind. In additions, you are opening your fingers. But in subtractions, you have to close your fingers. Yes or no? So, second number in the mind and lock it up and close your fingers. So, what is in the mind? How will you get the answer? What is in the mind? Second number is in the mind. And what about the fingers? Close your fingers all together like this. Don't open till I tell you. So two in the mind. So two after. Whatever the number you put in your mind, you count the next number. From the next number, you should keep counting. So two in the mind. Okay. Leave of two. Two after comes what? Three. What is the first number? Eight. So first number is, till the first number you should keep counting. Second number, two in the mind. Two after, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Stop off at eight. Don't go further on. Why? Because here the first number is eight. So you only count up to eight. So two in the mind. Two in the mind, I'm telling you. Second number in the mind and close your fingers. That is called addition. Sorry, subtraction. Second number in the mind and close your fingers. For what? For subtraction. So second number in the mind, two. Two after comes what? Four, huh? No. What comes after two? Three comes. So come, start opening your fingers one by one here. So, two in the mind, two after, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So, altogether, how many fingers you opened? One, two, three, four, five, six fingers you have opened. So, that six is going to be the answer. That six is going to be the answer. Then, we shall go to the tens house. Again the same, second number in the mind and close your fingers. Very, very easy, I'm telling you. Subtraction is nothing but just the opposite of addition. So, one in the mind and close your fingers. And we should count till five only. Don't go beyond five. So, one in the mind. One after comes what? Two, three, four, five. Miss, why should we count till 5, miss? Why? Because the first number is 5, so you should count only till 5, isn't it? So, 1 in the mind and close your fingers. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5. This is called subtraction. Now, you understood, girls? Don't worry, I'll give you more examples and teach you more and more.